So I'm here with Captain of the Spartans, Malek. Well, you've got a beat. Congratulations on your win today.
Thank you.
Tell us a bit about how it feels to be champion in the championship.
It feels great, just a can't wait. I'm all made up here. We've been waiting for it for like 5 years now, so it feels great.
Yeah. Right, well, see you soon. Congratulations.
Cheers.
I'll see you next week.
Cheers, boys.
Head coach Bob Merrillees. Bob, congratulations on becoming champion in 2015. Can you tell us a little bit more about the championship?
Really expected anything. This is good, and big games for our side in Scotland. Just a bit of fun so far. It's been some fantastic games. A couple of 5 years ago, we lost the game. We lost the game.
So I'm here now with Junior Providence from the Spartans, champions of 2015 Chairman's Cup. Now Junior, you had an amazing game, MVP status game, 45 points in a championship game in your first season with the Spartans. Tell us how it feels.
At the beginning of the year, I was just sort of